I'm not sick anymore. 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 I'm not sick anymore.
I can see things that no one else can. Ever since my family died, images of death that only I could see. I could feel them surrounding me. And since then, death has been by my side. That's how I knew where I needed to go. I've been standing at this precipice, thinking about whether I should take that final step.
It opens. A device which paints pictures that look perfectly real. I hear that the pictures it paints are so lifelike, you can even see what is in a person's heart.
The ceremony is tomorrow. I wish we could stay here, hidden away forever.
You're going, aren't you?
You're here at last. Will you join me in the darkness?
I wanted to see you this one last time.
Came here to finish it, didn't you?
Yes, to end it together with you. I love you.
I know. I can see it in your heart, but I wanted to hear you say it. I wanted to live with you. That was all I wanted. It was my longing, and now I finally know. Goodbye, my love. Goodbye.
All I wanted was to save my brother. To just bring him back. Or maybe I really wanted to return to the past. To return to those happier times and stay there forever.
I wish I had someone I could cross to the other side with. At least you have Father. I don't have anyone. I'm alone. I hated you for the longest time, but now I get it. I understand. Don't go. Please.
I won't. I'm not going anywhere.
You've made it here. To the Shadow Spring. There's no need to be scared. Join me in the Black Water. Hurry, while I last. Before the black water overflows once more.
I must fall through the black water. Forever. That is my duty. Those words were too powerful for me. They were a curse. I did not want to die with him. I wanted to live with him. I feel as though the curse has finally been lifted. And so, I shall go alone. I'll let the dark current take me.
Wait!
Your glance has saved my soul. I leave my last thoughts with you. I am so glad it was you.
Don't get up yet. Stay there. You need to rest. Oh, come on. I'm not going anywhere. Just trust me.